Yeah. Tensions is definitely rising.
T-time like I got a cup of this. You lucky that Vogue was suing, cause I would've been with the Wassers in Paris. Super Bowl. Go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the
Good morning, Plaza Tigers. I'm Brooks on the Champions.
And I'm Levi on the Warriors.
Today's April 30th.
It's a white day.
Now let's go to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, guys. I was busy working on my homework last night, and I forgot the lunch. Do you know what it is?
Yeah, I do. Today's lunch is beefy nachos, bean and cheese burrito, and the premium is Bosco sticks with marinara sauce. On the side is shredded lettuce, fresh diced tomatoes, pineapple tidbits, and fresh apple slices.
Thanks. Bro, it was so hot this morning.
I thought it was really cold.
Actually, how about we just ask Sophie and Izzy?
Welcome back to Weather with the Frat Boys.
It is currently 57 degrees with a 30% chance of participation, and the high today is about 81.
Okay, for the weekly weather for today, it's supposed to get up to 80 degrees, and then for the rest of the week, it'll be 70 degrees, so. for birthdays today, we have Avery M. on the Apollos, and we have no staff birthdays.
For the frat boy of the day.
We have Brady V.
Van Toll.
No, Brady V. on the Heroes. If you want to be Frat Boy of the Day, email S62753.
And S62756.
Bye Plaza.
Thanks, guys. Remember, the 7th and 8th grade dance is May 3rd from 6 to 8.
Tickets are on sale and are being sold this week during lunch for $5.
And remember, Plaza has their final district track meet today at Park Hill, so come out and support.
Tomorrow's an early release, so make sure your parents know. Friday, May 3rd is the last day for checkouts. Make sure you get a good book by then.
All library books for this year are due Friday, May 17th. See Miss A or Mr. Rigos if you have any fines or lost books. Bye, Plaza.
Have a great day.
Rawr!